Oh, this is what at the movies for you. Watching the new X-Men movie. Something like that. Okay. Can I refuse me? Nope. Hey, who are you doing? I'm going to review, of course, the new X-Men movie, X-Men Dark Phoenix. The movie is actually, of course, is actually, it might be the last X-Men movie. But mind you, it actually isn't the last X-Men movie. For some reason, might be not the last X-Men movie, but it is. Anyways, the movie is actually pretty decently okay. Now, I hope most critics, most viewers actually hit the like this because it was some ugly stuff. Now, I'm not sure why, but my resume is still not good. It's got a dog in the monster. And that team that really disappeared on this crap. Besides, in coming online, there should be called X-Men. God, that line is stupid. Oh, it's not me viewing. I mean, those good off myself because it's a movie as well. Anyways, so yeah, the movie's just not really that good, but it's still not really bad either. It's actually still some good business. Yeah, it's not a score, but nothing like no one in the comics, but yeah, even Captain Marvel is going to look better than this. So yeah, my really on this, maybe get, I think, 4 out of 10. I forget. 4 or 3 out of 10 of Deadpool out of 5. Hold on, here we go. My team's feel 16 people, and subscribe. Bye.